close to the hole, one bounce back and then spin. Yeah, Don Wendy shouldn't be too much problem with a spin. Here, you go ahead and hammer wedge.
I'd like that back edge number as well, Ian.
Yeah, you don't want to go long here, do you?
Good solid pitching wedge.
Crooked shot. Tiger's been experimenting with a little bit harder covered golf ball. Recent times he's been using